What's your name?
Why?
How's it going today, Yordy?
Why?
Why? Everything's cool?
No.
Why? What's wrong?
Because you're here.
What's wrong that I'm here?
What?
What's wrong that I'm here?
You're horrible.
I'm horrible? Why?
Because you... Because you hit me with your car.
I hit you with my car?
It was you that ran him over.
He was a victim of a hit and run, and he said that the suspect looked like me.
Oh, it must have been a white dude. They all look alike, don't they?
No.
He hit you with a car, right?
Yeah.
And what happened after somebody hit you?
He came to the gym. He's still trained. Right, Yordy?
Yeah.
Wow.
Gordy, do your parents know where you go every day, or you just disappear?
They know where I go.
What?
They know where I go.
Where do you go? Oh, they know?
Yeah.
They've been here?
Yeah.
Because he comes 3-4 miles on a what, tricycle?
A scooter.
A scooter, sorry. He told me that he gets straight Fs, but I don't believe him.
Where do you live, Yordy? Huh? You don't know where you live? You skate here every day. Huh?
You rapper, he told me that he gets straight Fs.
I think he's...
He's a clown, huh?
Yeah, he's just...
Yes, I do.
And what do you do with all your homework?
Run away.
You see, he told me he's never done homework in his life.
Hey, but he knows how to match. Look at him, he's wearing green shirt, the blue shorts with
the animals.
Green, yeah. Hi, Jordy. You go to school today? Oh, no, you're in summer, right?
Yeah.
Did I go to school?
No.
Let me ask you, what do you think about Robert?
He's cool.
Who's Robert?
He is.
First time he knows who you
First
are?
Time he, knows who it is. He always asking who that is.
Do you like the gym now?
No.
No? Why not?
Because you're here right now.
Who's the nicest person at the gym?
Me.
Besides you?
Does it have to be a person?
No.
Does it have to be a person?
Could be an animal.
Those sunglasses.
The sunglasses. They're the nicest person here.